Well, with couples spending so much time at home, there's speculation we're heading for another baby boom. Let's bring in demographer Mark McCrindle for more on this. Mark, what do you think? Will we have a spike in births around 9 months' time?
Well, we do get that effect after the Christmas and New Year holidays when people are spending a lot of time together with time on their hands. We get the September births 9 months later. So some have speculated that. The big difference this time, though, is sentiment. It's not like Christmas holidays. It's not exciting as people look forward to a new year. In fact, the sentiment is quite uncertain. And we know that when there's uncertainty financially and other uncertainty as people look to the future, the birth rates actually drop. Now, that's not true for everyone because some people are doing well in this economy, but most aren't. So I think that will mitigate any baby boom somewhat.
Because historically in times of natural disaster, there have been a rise in births, but because of that different sentiment, you're saying it's different this time?
Exactly. This is more like depressions, recessions and wars. And in all of those circumstances, birth rates drop. And in Australia, for the last 10 years, the birth rates have been dropping anyway, ever since the GFC, because people are financially uncertain, flat wages and rising living costs. So that's impaired birth rates. And this is an extension of that.
So there will be an impact somewhere down the track because, no, look, lockdowns will lift, people will recover to a degree, although the economic impacts are going to be long and painful, as we've heard again tonight. But people will feel a little more hopeful. But there's a big dent in our demography after an event like this.
Definitely, there is the bounce back, Michael. And, you look at the baby boomers, the largest generation we've ever had. That came about, of course, after the war when all of that pent-up demand for families led to this boom, this new generation. So we will get something like that if people are uncertain at the moment. When the hope comes back, when the headwinds clear, you will get that little boom. Maybe it's a baby spike, those coronials, as some have labelled them, to come. So we will see some rise, but probably not till people get some certainty as to where the world is headed.
All right, Mark Crittle, good to talk to you. Thank you.
Boris Johnson has spent a